Today I bring you the AUKEY RGB Backlight Mechanical Keyboard KM-G6. What's up guys, ZoQohola here and welcome back to another video. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell notification button to see the latest videos. This is a mechanical keyboard designed for gaming and have all the features for a pro gamer. The AUKEY RGB mechanical keyboard has 104 keys, UK layout, and it's 100 anti-ghosting and has metal top panel. Also, it's water resistant, so you should not worry if you drop your juice glass on it, so it's not game over. The new keyboard has also the Outemu Blue Switches, which delivers accurate responsive key commands for typing and gaming. They have an incredible 50 million keystrokes lifespan. From the first time I've used the AUKEY RGB backlight mechanical keyboard, I've noticed that the keystrokes are loud, but this comes with all the mechanical keyboards also. After I tested the keyboard, I can say that the feedback from each key is absolutely amazing. I feel in control of each keystrokes and the response time is really amazing for a budget mechanical keyboard. This is a basic standard keyboard that has no extra or custom software or something like that. And you can't change the RGB light effect for each key like some other expensive keyboards, but you can still choose from 9 preset lighting effects and you can now make 2 custom effects. Each row for a specific different color. AUKEY has equipped the KM-G6 with customer RGB backlight and this is a great touch to any RGB keyboard. You can change the color for each keystroke independently, but you can choose from 8 standard presets plus another 2 custom effects. And you can change them simple holding the function key and pressing the M to cycle through the different layouts and pressing home, you can make the custom effects. The 9 RGB lights presets are enough to keep you entertained in my opinion. And my favorite presets are the rainbow and ripple effect. And if you don't want any RGB lights, you can simply turn the RGB lights off. I love the simplicity of this keyboard. And it's plug and play keyboard and it doesn't require any programs to customize the lights or the keys, which is a nice feature. The keyboard looks and feels very solid. And it comes with a metal top panel, Outemu Blue Switches, which last about 50 million keystrokes and is water resistant. The keystrokes are loud but very responsive. The final opinion is that this is a great mechanical keyboard for the price range and it has some great features that you will find only on the expensive keyboards. The minus features is that the key are loud, but this you will find on the most of the mechanical keyboard. You can buy the AUKEY KM-G6 mechanical keyboard for about £40 and you can check the link down below if you want to order it. Okay guys, that is all for today. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell notification button to see the latest videos. And if you want to see a special review or you want to ask me anything, you can leave your comments below or you can check my Instagram page down below. Well guys, till the next time, see you. Bye bye.